Trying to get me a good way, good place to walk.
Guyana ladies.
And Guyana? Nope. They don't like that. Oh, you got some skills?
Yes, man. I have some skills. Let's go. I'm looking at you. Okay. Yeah, that's right.
How much for one?
180.
180?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take one.
You take one?
Yeah.
Okay,
take
one moment.
Okay.
Yo.
Yeah.
What do you like, things?
Oh, you got
yeah,
the skills.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
You still have all your fingers?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry.
Here you are.
It's difficult to hold this. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Can I get one?
Cool or ordinary?
Huh?
Cool one?
I just had me a coconut drink, so now I need to walk around.
I'm watching up the price and girl, while all the rich man them is their organization. The youths in the ghetto is the separation. Pick up the dance, make it some money.
Yeah, Yee 4K. Yee.
Okay, like, wait, come on, like a memory card, you take it out and put it in a computer and then.
Yeah.
How much gig memory card?
I have 128 gigs.
Okay. So you're
but that's all total. I have to put it all total together.
So you can put it on a bike and you can move with you and everything?
Yeah.
And like,
$500,
you said.
About US, yeah.
Where you get it from?
I got it from the U.S.
Huh?
I got this from the United States, so I don't know. You have to look on the internet or something.
You want
to
sell it back when you're going back? You don't want to sell it back?
Probably not, no.
Will you go back and buy a brand new one?
Yeah, maybe later. Okay, thanks, man. Buy money here. Nice looking lady there. In my first Guyana video, someone said I'm a wimp. So, what do you guys think? Do you guys think I'm a wimp? I just walked through all that with my camera and someone's calling me a wimp. Come on. Basically, I'm gonna go ahead and walk back to my apartment and take a shower and go eat. I think that's the Bank of Guyana right there. I'm illegally jaywalking, or I don't know. Not sure how serious they are about jaywalking here or not. Probably not. This is Main Street. Gym over there. People see me walk around my camera, they think I'm a unicorn. My apartment's only about 2 more minutes walking, and what I'll do is I'll take a shower, then I'll go eat. I wouldn't mind going back to the big market with my really good camera, but all those people are just kind of mad in there. they didn't really like it. There's the Beacon Cafe. And over there is the Oasis Cafe. Jamaica. Straight up ahead, about a block, is called I think it's Promenade Gardens. I could maybe do that later today or tomorrow. All right, well, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Who's your daddy?